Somewhere, hidden amongst thorny brambles, is a little kingdom of elves and fairies. Everyone who lives here is very, very small.
I'm Ben Elf.
And I'm Princess Holly.
Come on, let's play.
Wait for us.
Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom. Today's adventure starts at the Little Castle.
Mrs. Fig's Magic School.
Good morning, Your Majesties.
Good morning, Nanny Plum.
Princess Holly would like to show you how well she is doing with her magic.
Yes, I would.
That's lovely, sweetie.
She will now cast a spell for you.
It's not magic jelly, is it?
No, no, not magic jelly.
You can choose. What would you like best in the whole wide world?
Could you make me something pretty?
OK. Abracadabity bobbity boo.
What is it?
It seems to be a box of burps, Your Majesty.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Sorry, Daddy.
I think it's about time Holly had some proper magic lessons.
Very good, Your Majesty. I'll just fetch my wand.
No, Nanny Plum. I mean proper lessons at a proper school.
School?
Yes. Holly is old enough to go to Mrs. Fig's magic school.
Ooh, Mrs. Fig's magic school. I went there when I was little.
It sounds fun. Can my friends come as well?
Of course. Violet, Rosie, Strawberry and Fleur can go to magic school too.
Can Ben come along?
Oh, remember Ben is an elf and elves don't like magic.
Ben will most likely be at elf school today.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, wise old elf.
This morning's lesson is called Why Elves Don't Do Magic. Who can tell me why elves don't do magic?
Because we're elves.
Yes, Ben, but can anyone tell me why we don't do magic?
Because we're elves.
Yes, yes, I know. But why don't we?
Is it because magic always leads to trouble?
Yes, Jake. Magic always leads to trouble.
This way, girls.
And talking of trouble...
Hello, wise old elf.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Holly.
We're going to magic school.
Ooh, can we go to the magic school too, wise old elf?
No, I forbid it.
Oh, please, wise old elf.
Please, please.
Oh, very well. Today's lesson will be to see how magic always leads to trouble.
This way to the magic school.
Ah, magic school. I suppose it'll all be pink and fluffy and covered in glitter.
That sounds nice.
Here we are, Mrs. Fig's magic school.
Oh, what a sensible building. It could have been built by an elf.
I know. It's a bit ugly, isn't it?
It's very sensible.
Now, girls and boys, you'll soon be meeting Mrs. Fig. She taught me everything I know.
Ooh.
Mrs. Fig liked me. I used to call her Old Figgy.
Good morning, children.
Morning, Old Figgy.
My name is Mrs. Fig.
Morning, Mrs. Fig.
That's better.
Hello, Figgy. Remember me?
Ah, Nanny Plum. How could I forget?
I told you I was her best pupil.
In all my years of teaching, Nanny Plum, I never had another pupil like you.
Thank you.
And I am the wise old elf.
Elves? At magic school?
Yes, we're here to see the magic all go wrong.
Nothing will go wrong at Mrs. Fig's magic school. Now, who do we have here?
I'm Princess Holly.
Princess Holly, what do you and your little friends know about magic?
Oh, I've taught them lots of things.
Let's say you know nothing. Now, what's the most important rule of magic?
Don't do magic.
Correct.
What?
But
where's the fun in that?
Magic is not meant to be fun.
I like this lesson.
Magic is only meant to be used for sensible things by sensible people. Now, pretend you are in the kitchen doing the washing up. Are you going to wash the dirty dishes using magic?
Yes.
Stop! That's just the sort of thing you can do by hand.
What?
That's just plain wrong.
But if you come across a particularly stubborn stain on a saucepan, then perhaps you could
use magic.
Leave it to soak overnight.
Why not just magic the whole lot clean and get on with something fun?
I am the teacher, Nene Plum.
Sorry, Figgy.
And now for the magic lesson.
Hooray!
First, we have to warm up. Let's start with a little jog.
No, not the jogging.
Outside, chop chop, run around, everyone.
What does running have to do with magic?
Nothing.
It builds character.
I don't need any more character, thank you.
Are you all having fun?
Yes!
Right, stop. Jogging is not meant to be fun. Now, who would like to show me their favourite spell?
Me!
Anyone else?
I can do a growing spell.
Very good. Show us your growing spell, please.
Okay. Bappity boppity bow. Grow, grow, grow!
Ah, not me!
She's just growing and growing.
Stop it! Stop it!
I know how to do growing, but not stopping.
That's easy! Stop, Figgy, stop!
And who taught you that growing spell?
Me.
I might have known.
Well, it did work. You grew a lot.
I know a spell to make things smaller.
Wait, don't!
Dibbly gobbly do. Small, small, small.
Mrs. Fig is still shrinking.
Help! Help!
She's getting teenier and teenier.
She's never going to stop shrinking.
Help! Help!
Oh, I'd better grow her again. Figgy, Figgy, Fig, back too big. How are you feeling?
I am very, very, very angry.
So, as you see, children, magic always leads to trouble.
They were two very silly spells. Can anyone think of a useful spell?
Magic jelly!
Magic jelly?
Yes, that's very useful.
Well, I suppose magic jelly has its uses. Like at a children's party.
Or a picnic.
Or as a yummy pudding.
Okay, magic jelly. But let's get someone sensible to wave the wand.
Me! I'll do it!
Who is the most sensible person here?
The wise old elf.
The wise old elf shall wave the wand.
Me? But I'm not a fairy. I don't do magic.
Exactly. The perfect person.
Oh, I don't think so. No, it wouldn't be right.
Nonsense. We just need a bit of fairy dust. You are now magical.
My body is all tingly. I don't like it.
Don't worry. You won't be magical for very long. Just wave the wand and say, jelly, jelly, but not a lot.
Jelly, jelly, but not a lot. Oh, it worked. Can I turn Nanny Plum into a frog?
Ha, I'd like to see you try.
I say, this is fun.
What happened?
Wise old elf, what are you doing?
Having fun.
Magic is not meant to be fun.
What would happen if I asked for a lot of jelly?
Try it and see.
Jelly, 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 and lots of it.
No, stop. We don't want a
jelly flask.
Jelly flask!
Jelly flask!
Ah, jelly flask!
wasn't me. It was him.
That's ridiculous. Elves don't do magic.
Actually, Your Majesty, it was the wise old elf.
Even old Figgy telling tales now.
It's true. The wise old elf did it.
Oh, dear. I believe I did do the spell.
Fancy that. The wise old elf doing magic. You have been naughty.
Yes, and it just goes to show that magic always leads to trouble.